Hello. How do you open the locked folder in the Google Photos app on your Android phone, iPhone, or iPad? On the Google Photos homepage, make sure you're logged into the correct Google account by clicking on this avatar picture on the top right-hand side. Then we'll need to click on the Library tab, which is this button on the bottom right-hand corner. There's a button along the top called Utilities. Click on that and scroll all the way down to Locked Folder at the bottom of the list here. We now need to use our device security to gain access to the locked folder. And congratulations! Here are all our hidden photos and videos. If you want to move photos and videos out of the locked folder, just select them by long pressing the picture, and we have the option on the bottom here to either move or permanently delete. Congratulations, we did it! If this video is helping, thank you for hitting the thumbs up or the subscribe button. It really helps me to run this channel, so thank you. And right here are even more Google Photos tips and tricks.
Can you please help my dad get to 1 million subscribers? Just click on his face. Thanks, bye. Can we have dinner now?